So, you work for the British government. What were you employed to do? You're a spy.
Their government and their country.
You're asking me to collude in a breach of the Official Secrets Act. Some call that treason.
You might need our help. You chose loyalty to your country over loyalty to your government.
Thank you.